No, and I don't know if those talks actually happen, honestly. Just from a just player's perspective type of deal, like, you know what's to come. You kind of know what you're against. I mean, as the way it looks right now, I'm going to have a gold glider right there in front of me. And so it's like, okay, I just got to be the best version of myself I can be. And I just can't wait for the competition, honestly. Because I know Ryan is awesome. He's a good dude. He's a good player. I just can't wait for the competition. I've got a gold wonder in front of me. I'm going to have a World Series MVP to my left, and I'm going to have a 45 homer guy on the other side of the field. I mean, you can't get much better than that.